16-10.
I don't get why people keep going to lane 1 when there's my lane, lane 2 is perfectly open. That makes no sense.
Stupid. I hit the large chocolate chain. It's 3041.
They put me back here 2 hours before I need to.
Makes a lot of sense.
This might be a short shift, I don't know.
That's 705. I'm sorry, what was that?
Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm.
There you go. Have a great day.
Thank you. Everybody, can you scan my card once? Like, what the fuck do you mean? Get off at 4 today. It's too flat. I'm barely getting myself think. Ain't nobody coming to my line. It's not busy at all, is it? Yeah, it's all right.
Hey, we choose a McDonald's. I'll grab you. I'm sorry. We have the 10-piece, the quarter cheese, the Big Mac, or the fish fillet. 566. Okay, any sauce for the nuggets? Anything else? Give me 5. Large sweet tea. Alright, give me 642. There you go, have a great day. Hey, you can choose a McDonald's, I like it. Okay. I did some. Okay. It's going to be 972, thank you. That's 642. $4? Same great thing. Hey, you That's 309. You had the large fruit on the fry, right? Okay. We'll take a receipt. All right, have a good one. That's 972. $28. Hey, which is the McDonald's I grab you? The Big Mac meal? It's a 662. Hey, which is a McDonald's? I grab you. A sauce burrito on what else? Any hotter mozzas? Yeah, have a great day, bud. Anything else? $2.45, thank you. Thank you. Hey, we choose to make that one. Take it up here. You said a quarter pounder with cheese meal? Okay. Okay, and a drink? Anything else? 11:43, thank you. Why don't you do a half-assed order? And then like start yelling at me when I have to clarify it. Fucking cute. That's such a cute fucking game. That's 2:45. Yeah, the sweet tea and the burrito, right? No? Big Mac meal? Okay, it's a 6:60. Hey, we choose a McDonald's, I got you. Give me 10:13, thank you. 2:30. He said two more. Would you like them crispy as well? Sweet tea and the burrito. It's at 2:45. That's the cost. That's 11:43. Thank you for choosing their comments. I can help you. Yes. There you go. Have a great day.
Thank you.
No, it's just a double cheese, bacon cheese, medium fry, and a six piece. That's $14.39. Have a great day. Thank you. Okay. I'm off of lane two. I don't have to take orders no more. That's 5:35. Would you like a receipt? There you go. Thank you. I hear, but I just don't trust it. God, the fish that I comment down in the section below. I don't trust it.
Fuck you, staring at me, right?
Double cheese medium fry? Yeah, the double cheese medium fry. Okay, it's 3:21. Would you like a receipt? Alright, have a great day. That's gonna be that shit. 769. That's 321. Set 320. The large diet in the frappe?
Yeah.
Is there whipped cream on that or no? Yeah. Sure. Okay, it's $7.79.
Call me Gordon Ramsay. What are you talking about? Bro, this hell's kitchen around here.
Have a great day. Thank you. That's 3.52. He wants the chocolate chips on the shake. Would you like a receipt? Have a great day.
Sipping lean. He got my bitch and butter eating.
She ain't got mine though. She gonna get it before you leave, right?
You got mine on
there. Don't stop me. She says we don't want to pull up on the block anyway. Somebody be scared.
Yeah. It's Mexicans over there. You might know them.
Yeah, you might know. They be jamming out too.
You know Willie? He a Mexican. He from Texas. There's a lot of Mexicans
that get on there. Yeah? That's
234.
What's that?
Hey, buddy.
Ask if the cooks want something else.
There.
Look, this lady's taking too long to order and I have to go. So, can you listen out?
I'm sorry, what was that? Okay. I'm sorry, we actually don't have Coke right now. It's acting up. Would you like something else?
The Coke should be
running. Is it good?
Yeah, it should be running. Tell him to test it up front.
Test that Coke up front, see if it's good. He said it's starting to change. I'm sorry, just 1 second.
Hey, y'all. Let me do a favor.
Hey, she says it's still not working. Would you like something else instead of the Coke? Good. Dr. Pepper. Orange Fanta, Sprite, Powerade. Yes.
Wow.
Oh my God. Walk away.
I bet I beat
it down
better than you.
Yeah, I'm sorry. We don't have Coke right now. Oh, we have the Diet Coke. We have Dr. Pepper, Diet Dr. Pepper, Fanta, Orange Fanta, Sprite. It's 11:53. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Dr. Pepper. Okay. It's 12:83. Thank you. Dr. Pepper, I got it. I'll take that the first one. I'm sorry about that. 47. That special request, he wants it at large. Is that 1283?
Thank you.
Hey, you choose a McDonald's, I'll get up here. Okay, anything else? Nothing now, thank you. $7.17. Have a great day. Thank you. Thank you for choosing McDonald's. I'll get up here. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Anything else? $5. Okay. Okay. I'll fix the first one. What's that? Yeah. Oh, you wanted the deluxe? Okay. Just 1 second. Okay. That's $2.99. Okay, anything else? It's 1701. I'm sorry about the wait. Have a great day. Thank you. Okay, well, straight for the number three. And it's a kids' meal cheeseburger. Apple slices. And a drink. You said Sprite. Okay, anything else? It's $22.96. Thank you.
It's chaos.
That's $5.
Wait.
Okay, have a great day. Thank you. Hey, you can choose a McDonald's. I'm right here. The cheeseburgers?
Okay. Well, I tried after
it was
getting backed up.
Oh.
I got your next order.
Two orange slushies and what else? Okay, what size? Okay. Anything else? So 11.52. That's $22.96. Great tip. Thank you. So it's 11.53. Hello. Sorry, what was your order? Double cheeseburger, medium fry. Okay, it's at 321. $149. Alright, the Big Mac meal? $6.62. Neil, I need singles. Yeah, singles. Alright, 13. I got it. I had a small mocha frappe. It's 2 portions. Great day. Thank you. Oh, shit, so you have the drinks? Okay, it's at 321. They said something about the 14th.
Oh. Hey, you work at 92? Yeah. When y'all go back over there?
October 14th?
Yeah, that's October.
September,
my bad. That's what I
said. Oh, September, like,
yeah.
It's coming
this
up.
Month, so yeah. This one is in the 5th. 4, 3, 4. Hey, at the front 7? It's
1:41. You can't take one more time. Even 15
and 1. Okay, I got you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
For real,
1851. Have a great day. It's been nothing but chaos.
Really?
Yeah. So, good luck.
I'm
at 1 hour.
I'm out like a lightbulb.
Now's coming with us?
Huh?
Now's coming with us?
Really?
That's what he just said.
Yeah.
Really?
And who else? Tim. Tim going over there too.
Really?
Why?
Yeah, man. I don't know.
Just let
myself.
Because we ain't got nobody at 96. No one's coming back. Chaos here. Pure chaos. It's 8:26. Have a great day.
So I'm in the bathroom right now. I'm gonna keep going because it's a lot like echo in here, but look. It's so fucking beautiful. Go back to the one I'm so working on minus all this shit. But yeah, I just needed to take a break real quick because it's a little fucking hectic up there. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying. So yeah, I'll catch you back in a second for you guys for like 5 minutes for me.
$5.13, thank you. That's $5.02. You have the McChicken meal, right? Yeah. Would you like a receipt? All right, you have a great day. Thank you. Green tech.
Thank you.
I don't care if it's on speaker. Put the fuck on the phone to drive, please. Yeah. I have the strawberry banana smoothie.
Okay.
It's at 214. You're welcome. Hello. You have the unsweetened tea and the McGriddle? Alright, it's gonna be fat food. Will Jacob receive? Alright, you have a great day, sir. Thank you. Too lengthy, are you? No, two drive-thrus. But yet, they go behind the one that's already taken the order. When there's the other ones open. What the fuck does that make any sense? Like, this guy has common sense. Anyways. Hey, you can choose to make that one, so I can have you. We don't have that. We don't sell those here. I swear to God. This is 10:31. I'm sorry? No, we haven't sold it since for a while now. Have a great day. Okay. I have no clue. I used to love that burger. I don't know why I just stopped. Yeah. It's the barbecue ranch burger was pretty good too. I'd back you up on that. I got you. Have a good one. Hey. I'm sorry, what was that? I'm sorry, I was talking to the customer. Okay, Adrian. Okay. It's 4:37, thank you. Can I get the quarter deluxe meal? It's 673. I'm sorry? Oh yeah, two separate orders? Okay, I got you. Maybe choose a McDonald's, I can have you. Egg muffin and a large fry, you said?
For real, tomorrow night?
It's 5:65, thank you.
Oh my god.
It's 3:27. And then you have the pico guacamole sandwich, right? It's 7:48. Spicy McChicken. I told her we don't have it yet. Just fucking swear up and down. It's 4:37. Here, would you like a receipt? Have a great day. Okay, Andrew. With a power 8, you said? Anything else? Right. Sports and Nipkai, thank you.
And this lady was like, oh, the hot spicy McChicken, you guys have it? I'm like, no, we haven't sold it in a while. And she's fucking, that's fucking bitching at me saying, oh, no, just call something different. I had it 2 days ago. Fucking. You did not have it 2 days ago. Stop fucking.